Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Mariah Carey Show at the Pearl. The use of cameras and recording devices are strictly prohibited. Enjoy the show.
Hold up, my phone's waking up. I'ma hang up and call the machine right back. Love you. This is Fly Like a Bird.
It's kind of like a love song, but you could take it any way you want. It's called Angels Cry.
Like a sport, the final blow hits so low, I'm still
Okay, I've been needing a few things. Okay, who's bringing me out a splash? Number one. And then I want, fabulous. Thanks, you guys. And then I was thinking, maybe I just want my hair and makeup done a little bit. A little bit, because I did a curly look. Do we like the curly look? You do? I'm just trying to take it back, like, for an old school moment. And I didn't know. Are Chris and Roque here? Because they're the most fabulous hair and makeup duo ever. Oh, my goodness. Everybody say hi to Chris. Do we remember Chris? He said ex-girlfriend. And Roque, prominently featured in the Obsessed video. Yes. Fluffing of the hair and all those things. I know this is excessive diva behavior on the stage. If this is supposed to be champagne, what the hell is this? I don't want water. Thank you. Thank you, Chris. Oh, goodness. Okay. You may know this one if you know my catalog. If not, it's something new from the Charm Bracelet album back in the day.
Just still somewhat attached to a dream of being in love once again. When it's clear they've moved on, so I sat down and wrote these few words on the off chance you'd hear.
the A. It's still so lame, and no one here even mentions your name. It must be the we, it must be the E. Cause you be popping, heard you get it popping. Oh, whoa.
Okay, so this song is one of my favorites from the new album. You gotta kind of listen to the words, particularly towards the ending. No, seriously, you gotta listen to it because it just epitomizes just the feeling that we have about other people sometimes. We love everybody, but sometimes you just get annoyed with people. That's how it is. So that's what happens. And this is called Up Out My Face.
It's not chipped, we're not cracked, or we're shattered. Hey, hey, hey. Hey.
See me at a show, but you won't see me for free. Boy, this ain't no poem. break, I break. Or up on my face.
Take a little time, a little time to think things over. Gotta read between the lines in case I need it when I'm colder. In my life, there's been a heartache and pain. I don't if I can face it again. Cast out now, I've traveled so far to change this lonely life. I wanna know what love is. I want you to show me. I know you can show me.
Thank you so much. Just hit it real quick. I wasn't gonna do this, but they told me that I should. Real quick. Last song. We know it at this point, but I gotta dedicate it to you guys, and thank you for being here. Also, my husband's secretly located somewhere in here, so I sing this for him.
There's a hero. If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. And there's an answer.
Your mind.